Hi, my name is Kieran and my role is Digital Skills Trainer. This video will show you how to use and download Zoom on a laptop and an iPhone. I will show you how to join a meeting and how to download Zoom. I will share my screen on my laptop so that you can follow. You will need to go to Google or another internet browser. Then you need to type the word Zoom, Z-O-O-M, into the search bar. Here you can see the top of the list search, the HTTPS address shows zoom.us. The US means America, as Zoom is made from America. You can also see the word download. If you do not have Zoom on your laptop, you can download it by following my instructions. Click on download. Here you can see a blue box with the word download. Clicking on this will automatically install Zoom. Another option, if you do not want to download Zoom onto your laptop, or you do not have enough memory, is to go through the internet by clicking on Join a Meeting, shown on the top right side of the screen. This way, you do not have to download Zoom. A host will send you the Zoom details, such as meeting ID and passcode for you to join the meeting via an email or a text. It will look like this. You will find the meeting ID and passcode, which means password, which you will need to log in and join the meeting. You will first need to copy the meeting ID number and paste it in the meeting ID box, and then click Join. This pop-up is coming up because I already have Zoom on my laptop. If you do not have Zoom on your laptop, you will be asked to type in your name, how you would like to display on the screen, as your name will be shown to others to know who you are. After entering your name, next you will be asked to enter the passcode. Then the host will see your name show up and you will be added to the meeting. Now I will show you how to download Zoom onto your iPhone and iPad. Here, I will share my iPhone screen for you to follow. On your iPhone screen, you will need to go into the App Store. Then you will need to click on Search. Type in the word Zoom, Z-O-O-M. I have Zoom already downloaded on my phone, but you can see the word Zoom Cloud Meetings. Click on Zoom Cloud Meetings and download. Once you have downloaded the Zoom app, it will show on your iPhone. You can click onto the app and join a meeting and then add the passcode. If you're not sure or you need extra support, you can contact us. We can help you with one-to-one support, or you can attend one of our digital workshops, which take place every Wednesday. Thank you.